tell you a little story. It's one that they haven't recorded in history. Now what happened was, there was this dude. He wasn't believing because I'm a pagan. But his name was Jesus. And he kicked Satan in the nuts. But could have beat him in an arm wrestle, but Gandhi just laughed because he got swore off. But I don't care because I'm a pagan. Let me tell you another story. This dude called Jesus hit Satan in the nuts, but could have beat Jesus in an arm wrestle. Now Gandhi just laughed because he got swore off. Not that I give a fuck because I'm a pagan. But there's another little story that I want to tell. And it's how Jesus kicked Satan in the nuts, then told him to piss off the house. I didn't care for those because Jesus was beaten by children in an arm wrestle. And Gandhi just laughed because he got swore off. That's just a little story about how this thing called the Bible came to take over Europe, which I think is a pissing shame. We've got the pagan. But being very liberal and everything, I don't really give a shit. So as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad Jesus kicked Satan in the nuts. And I'm glad Jesus was beaten by Buddha in an arm wrestle. But most of all, I like Mahatma Gandhi, because he invented the stock chain. That's just a little story about shit I don't care about. And the reason why I don't care about any of this shit is because I'm a pagan, and I only believe in those judges' guys. But that's a little story about some one dude from Israel, and a dude from hell. All people by Mahatma Gandhi, because he pelted them all with stock checks. So they all cried, Gandhi, Gandhi, stop throwing those stock checks at us. They're really, really, really annoying. But Gandhi just laughed, because he said, I don't care. The Venerable Tramp that attacked me is a pagan. And I gave him 10 stock checks.